2021 is going to be another important year for web designing, since the outbreak has forced lots of businesses to have online presence. So in this video, we are going to talk about 5 web design trends that are going to play important role in this year. Let's check it out. The emotional design concept was introduced by Donald Norman in 2004, but it's been trending recently. Web design is not going to be about only stylish anymore, but also have to make an impact on users. Emotional design focuses on delivering clear message to make users emotionally engage. It can be positive like happiness, elegance, or humorous, or negative stuff such as sadness and sympathy. There's no set rules, so any visual element on a web page can be utilized to achieve the result. For example, you can use red color theme to create excitement, or yellow for happiness, a good content to provoke the thought, a stunning 3D visualization or video background to create memorable experience, or sentimental images for sympathy. Ultimately, the main goal of the design is to create emotional impact that benefits your website objective the most. Since 2018, WebXR is the latest virtual reality API that replaced WebVR. Now, developers can create a website to target both VR and AR on all devices with a single code release, and it requires minimal changes for code maintenance. And now the VR adoption rate is going strong with 1/5 of American population in 2020. So in 2021, we can expect to see more and more design that utilize virtual reality to visualize their products or experiences for users. With the release of the latest macOS Big Sur, which features refreshed colorful design, it's almost certain that this is going to influence and inspire a 2021 web design theme. Big Sur also features a pneumorphic style icon, which is focused on simulating the light and shadow effect on the icon texture. Now we can expect to see more colorful theme, gradient focused design, and pneumorphic user interfaces on new website this year. Few years ago, 1080p resolution is pretty much a standard resolution. But now the 2K and 4K monitors are getting cheaper and more affordable. If your website are resolution dependable, then it might not look so great on high resolution monitors. So in 2021 and so on, web designers are trying to use vector graphics and CSS instead of rasterized asset. And as for those that are inevitable such as images or video background, then they have to make sure that they are sufficient for 4K resolution. Also, using responsive layout is a must to make sure the website looks great on all devices. 3D and WebGL has been a trend for the past few years, but now with more powerful CPU and GPU being released, especially the new Apple chip M1, web designers are now encouraged to utilize 3D engine on their website even more. Some of the 3D scene that used to be struggle are now running at 60 frames per second with the latest generation of laptop and PC. And with a combination of awesome WebGL JavaScript library like 3JS and Pixie.js, it's no surprise that we are going to see more and more 3D web design in 2021. And that's all for the top 5 web design trends in 2021. If you want to see more web development tips and tutorials, don't forget to subscribe our channel to stay tuned for update. Thanks for watching, see you next time. Bye!